Hi guys, welcome to Duke Fam Photography. My name is Duke Fam and you can find me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter or my website at dukefamphoto.com. So if you are an Apple user and recently upgrade your MacBook Pro, iMac or Mac Pro to the new Mac OS Mojave, right? Mojave. I'm sorry, my English is not good. So if you just upgrade to the new Mac OS, you're gonna get a problem with your brush when you're using Photoshop. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix it. Let's get started. All right, let's jump into the Photoshop. The first thing is you open the Photoshop. So right here, I have the brush tool, but actually this thing happens to any type of brush, like the clone stamp, healing brush, whatsoever. So when you use your brush, and you're gonna see like that, your brush will turn into a spinning icon. You see right here. Okay. Anyway, your retouching process is still working very well with this kind of brush, but the spinning icon is kind of very annoying, right? So you need to fix it. The first thing is you have to open the system setting, all right, right here, and go to the security and privacy. You have to unlock the system with your admin password. All right. And then you will see on the right side here that the Photoshop CC 2018 on the right side. So you have to check the box right front of it like this to allow this app to control the computer. And then close it. Now you have to close Photoshop and restart it again. And open new again. And now take your brush and paint it. Now you're not gonna see the spinning icon anymore. Right here. No more spinning icon. So actually this is not an error on the system. It's just about the security system of the Mac OS. It upgrade to the next level, so it protect the system a little bit better. So any app in the system want to take some control in the system, you have to confirm it at an administrator. So that's all for today. And if you like my video, just give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for the next videos. A lot of new video coming up because of I just got a new camera for vlogging and for all kind of tutorial, and I'm very excited and can't wait to create more video for you guys. Thank you for watching and see you next time.